Hello kids, welcome back to Max class. Today we shall learn about the count back to subtract. When you count back, you start with the bigger number. Okay, let's start the class. Now I will show you some examples. Here, one bunch of seven bananas. If I take away three bananas with me. Okay kids, how many bananas are left now? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bananas are left. 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. Now we will see another way to subtract. To find the sum, 7 minus 3. Remember kids, when you count back, you start with the bigger number. Which one is bigger number? 7. Very good. Start with the bigger number 7 and count back 3 numbers. 6, 5, 4. Now we will reach number 4. Therefore the answer is 4. Then 9 minus 3. Start with the bigger number 9 and count back 3 numbers. 8, 7, 6. Therefore, the answer is number 6. Let's see the next question. 9 minus 2. Remember, when you count back, you start with the bigger number only. Which one is bigger number? 9. Very good. Start with the bigger number 9 and count back 2 numbers. 8, 7. 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. Then to find the sum, 6 minus 3. Now we will start with the bigger number 6. Then count back 3 numbers. 5, 4, 3. Therefore, the answer is 3. Okay kids, let's see the next question. 5 minus 1. You know kids, start with the bigger number. Which one is bigger number? 5. Very good. And count back 1 number. 4. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. To find the sum, 8 minus 2. Remember, when you count back, you start with the bigger number. Now, we will start with the bigger number 8. Let's count back 2 numbers. 7, 6. We will write the 8 minus 2 is equal to 6. Okay kids, thank you.